The Death Road, also known as the Yungas Road, is a notoriously dangerous road located in Bolivia. The road stretches for approximately 43 miles, 69 kilometers, from La Paz to Coroico and is often called the world's most dangerous road. The road was originally built in the 1930s and was used as a supply route by the Bolivian Army during the Chaco War. However, the road gained its infamous reputation due to its narrow width, lack of guardrails, and steep cliffs that drop up to 2,000 feet, 609 meters, in some places. The road is also prone to landslides, rock falls, and heavy fog, which can make driving even more treacherous. Over the years, hundreds of people have lost their lives while traveling on the Death Road. In 2006, the Bolivian government opened a new, safer road to Coroico, and the Death Road is now primarily used by thrill-seeking tourists who come to cycle or mountain bike along the treacherous route. While the Death Road can be a thrilling and unforgettable experience, it's essential to take proper precautions and go with a reputable tour company if you plan to travel on it. It's also crucial to remember that the road is incredibly dangerous, and accidents can happen even with the best precautions in place.